Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
Positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
What the hell? Did something just hit us?
Move in! Check the airlock! Whoa!
Doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it'll lead you to an opening. They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards. Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Fullhammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fullhammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. Those lifeboats make it down. Right on top of them.
Fullhammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fullhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fullhammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. The interior of those structures before we leave. Detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Fall back and fire!
good one!
You're a sight for sore eyes. We're in a bad way.
This is Bohammer. Cortana, do you read? Respond!
We read you, Bohammer. We were unable to save the Marines. We're going to try to find the final lifeboat now.
I'll call in and drop ship to pick them up.
What do you mean? We have to stay with the Marines.
That one's down! Damn it, just hit this thing wide!
Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master. Captain Keyes, and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal for Captain Keyes' aerial input. Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns in the next pass. I recommend you use a sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Maybe nobody's home.
Make you pay for it.
sir. You really kicked the sh...
We should head back to the shuttle and call for evac. Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out swings. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go!
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Over there!
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the silent cartographer is somewhere inside that cliff. Up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. Don't let them lock the door. Underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. Lock the doors. We don't have enough firepower to get through.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system. Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the company. Alien is not an option.
Echo 419,
Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Bullhammer out.
Interesting. The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have infinite weather.
This is Fire Team Zulu requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy?
Sir? I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the world.
Cortana to Fire Team Zulu. I read you. Fire Team Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
hide from me! More of them!
Activity has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I've completed my task. That the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the bug. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas. Flood are already hard at work repairing your vessel. Its parasitic nature belies the Flood's intelligence. The barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Look out! Let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat consistent. An explosion of sufficient size will help to stabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. The Starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle net and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. Halo's final weapon without the index. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three very cold generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. That's the pulse generator. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before
the
Halo can be used.
That should
buy us some time. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point so we can move. By marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point, we need to move in and neutralize the device. Wait, we should commandeer one of those Banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon. That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go. I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there. Target neutralized. Let's get out of here. The Covenant network is absolute chaos.
Chief, don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him. Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the Shire and find a ride. We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. Located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. First, we need to pull back the exhaust cover. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. Destabilize the magnetic field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyze it. Fusion reactor number one destabilized. Use the other fusion reactor. Trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Cortana to Echo 419. Come in, Echo 419.
Roger, Cortana. I read 555.
The Pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
This is where Bowhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419!
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
This is it, baby. Hold me.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. See a look.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.